YouTube, coming new series. It's gonna be a Let's Play Black Ops 3 campaign. I've never played the campaign before, only because I've only had this on PS3 before, and I've recently got a PS4. And so today we're gonna be customizing our operative, I guess that's a thing. I mean, it says it's a thing, so it's gotta be a thing. And then we'll do the first mission, and then I'll say goodbye. Right, let's get on with it. Choose gender. Shall I be a woman for the lols or a guy for the what? Guy, obviously. Stupid. Select face. Oh, he's scary. He's blind in one eye. They're all blind. Yes, we're going. Brutal, difficult, entirely unforgiving, and 50% marks for even fighting enemies unrealistic. I'm just gonna play on. I'm not gonna regular. I usually do recruit, but to make it interesting, I do regular. Well, that's gonna kill you quicker than anyone else can kill you, mate. Right, so let's go on with the first mission. Turn the TV up, I can hear it. Right.
Human bioaugmentation has become commonplace throughout the developed world.
The sheer scale of this disaster has overwhelmed the authorities.
Superstorms continue to hammer the region, hampering relief efforts.
These are uncertain times. Our future depends upon the choices we make. As populations continue to expand, megacities emerge worldwide.
The extreme conditions have led to a vast exodus of displaced residents.
WA bases were on high alert this morning.
Direct energy air defenses neutralized the attack almost immediately. Protesters and local forces clashed again today, resulting in yet more bloodshed.
Make no mistake, this is a new Cold War. We may not always see our enemies, but they are out there.
My name is Jacob Hendricks. I'm your new CO. This is Egyptian Minister Said. Taken hostage by NRC forces 2 days ago. After the uprisings in Cairo, they may want to make an example of him. Punish him. We're not going to let that happen. Just so we're clear, if this goes wrong, you never existed.
Okay, I think that's clear.
The NRC are going to be here soon. We got about 1 minute. To create the mother of all distractions.
Okay.
Tower, I need all traffic diverted from runway 19.
Copy that. Diverting traffic to runway 11. Cargo 4019er, we have a fuel fire on runway 19. Divert course for landing to runway 11. Please confirm.
Boss, one of the
all right,
bar.
You're up.
Okay, hacking module in place. Recalibrating dead system target.
We got company.
Dead. Manual override. Please select target.
Nothing to me. It's gun. My hand.
Input confirmed.
People.
Targeting parameters accepted.
You're showing us this target locked. This is an NRC friendly coming in.
All is good down here. Possible malfunction at your end? Fire now.
Firing.
Dead system on
the target.
Firing.
Shit! Get down!
Let's get this done!
3, 2, 1.
Taylor, the inversion is in play. Bird is down.
All confirmed. Sentries are leaving their posts to respond to the crash. Proceed to the package. Make the grab before it breaks or gets broken.
We're on it. See you at the RP.
Roger that.
While they're busy dealing with the crap, these uniforms should allow us to slip by unnoticed.
So long as we don't have to talk to anyone.
So keep your mouth shut. Security stations across the way in the tunnels. Once there, we'll be able to pinpoint the minister's exact location. Heads and weapons down. Keep it cool until we make the grab.
I'll follow your lead.
Just keep your head down.
Run a bit faster, Dick, and I can go down this thing.
Taylor, we're at the security station. Moving to secure.
I hear you, Hendricks.
Let's do this.
Ready when you are.
I wanted to shoot someone.
I'll kill the alarms on this floor. Get plugged in and locate the minister.
Okay, I'll get plugged in. I'll complete whatever you said.
Taylor, scanning for package. Waiting for a hit on facial recognition.
Other hostages. I thought it was only the minister.
So did I. Poor sons of bitches. The NRC are known for their brutality. Taylor. Did you know there were other prisoners?
The minister is the only priority.
Understood. Check the next feed.
Are we just gonna leave him to be tortured?
We have our orders. No match. That's him, the minister. He's being moved. We have to find out where they're taking him. Bingo. Match confirmed. Moving to secure.
ETA?
2 minutes.
2 minutes. I'll be timing you.
Son of a bitch was never funny.
You sound like the voice of experience.
Trust me. I am.
Alright, let's go. Let's go, Bromy. Oh, fuck off. Fucking grenade pricks. Ow. Nice hurt, yeah. Okay, it seems like that.
Cell block ahead. On me.
Boom. Boom. I want to look for intel. I don't.
I'll take point. You breach observation. Come on. That exfil won't wait. I'm waiting on you.
You have made it, our home.
Interrogator has his back to the door. Two sentries inside. The guard's down.
On my mark. Three, two, go! We're here to extract you. Do as I say and you'll make it through this.
What about Lieutenant Khalil and the others?
Sorry, no time.
Khalil was a hero of the Cairo uprising. You know that makes him a valuable asset for their propaganda. They will make an example of him.
Fuck! Great! Let's go!
More work, really? I don't want work. I'm just going for relax.
Here, this one.
Get the door. I'll cover.
You get the door.
I'll cut the poor bastard down.
Minister! Khalil!
Hendrix! Can you fight Khalil?
Always.
We'll grab a weapon from the locker room up ahead and reprogram it to match your biometrics. Sounds like they're finally on to us. Let's move! Taylor! Package plus one, secure and inbound!
Plus one. Your orders were to extract the minister.
His name is Lieutenant Khalil. Sound familiar?
Get moving. See you topside.
Depot ahead will be heavily guarded. Get ready to go loud.
Yeah. On American base. Oh, bugger. Yeah. What do you get? Messing. Hey. So, mess.
I was in the mood for a fight.
I told you. Who wants to go? Who wants some of
the raiders? It'll take us up to the hangar.
Clear out the NRC so we can get topside. Come on, get to the elevator.
I want to take the intro. I do this job, I'm gonna do it properly.
We're almost out of here.
Right, that's such a troll.
Drop your weapon!
Blow it
now!
We're dead if we do.
Trust me. We're dead if we don't.
Drop dead! Good boy!
Oh guys, got a break away! Okay, maybe.
Late.
Good, babe.
Your imaginary watch is fast.
Nice to see you, Jacob.
You too, John.
Check it out.
Look different. You still seeing Rachel?
Shoot you in the face right now. Fucking worry.
That didn't work out.
That's a pity.
New blood? Gonna take care of him as good as you did me?
Get out the fucking way.
That's not funny, man. Oh. We still set on our Xville?
Charges are set.
All right, good to go. Xville in 10. Diaz, you're on babysitting duty. Let's roll.
Stay close.
Let's look for intel first. Let's not be hasty. I want intel. Turn up Europe. I just want my intel. Oh, I'm okay. Oh, fuck. I'm over.
Move into the next hangar.
There's some good going on. What can I do so? I want my intel. So, guys, I don't know where the intel is. Yeah.
Are no good against that APC.
Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah.
We gotta bring down that beach wall. Aim for the missiles. We ain't doing shit to that APC. Focus your fire on the beach wall.
Oh. Bring down.
APC is down.
An APC. APC. Easier than one.
Diaz, I'm in position.
Copy that. Hendricks, rendezvous with Hall on the other side of the hangar.
Denied. Fucking hell.
Try and keep up, all right?
I'll keep them busy.
aisle.
Better hustle. Pickup's 5 out.
On me! On me!
Exfil is across the bridge up ahead. They'll still be right in our ass. We've set charges all across the base to cover our exfil. We detonate as soon as we're across the bridge. No one follows us.
Vito's got us pinned down.
Easy, hold your fire, he's mine. Taylor, Alpha 2 team is rejoined for Exfil. Comes easy now, doesn't it, Taylor? Extract is the satellite tower. We'll commandeer a vehicle and get you to extraction. You didn't answer me, John. Keep up. Secondary route's just ahead. So much that you've forgotten what that feels like.
All right, change of plan. Hendrix, your team will escort the minister to the extract. We'll go back and get the hostages.
More robots.
Yeah, don't worry about them. We're built to handle them. Come on, get out of here. Go!
I got the wheel. Get on the turret.
Okay. Crafty, Crafty, Crafty.
Keep firing on that VTOL!
Please, just get me out of here!
We gotta move! Get out of here, now!
Hey, man.
Hold them back! We're getting the minister into position!
Drone concentrating fire on multiple targets. Let's wrap this up, boys.
Keep them back! We're almost out of here!
Got blood done. A bit gruesome. Right, so what did we get that done? 1000 XP, 500 XP, one fabrication kit, whatever that means, outfit, undercover. Okay. 48 dredge, LMG blueprint, nice, thermite, one fabrication kit, tier 1, 250 XP, fast mags attachment, nice, suppressor attachment. Elo attachment, accolade complete, master of shadows, 250 XP, 2. Oh, so I don't think we did too bad, to be fair. Sweet. Don't look us to hell back for that one. Okay then, see how that was the second one.
Where am I?
It's okay. Let's calm down. The next one. Just relax.
Well, you're gonna be fine. Scene, and then I'll go. Goodbye.
You're smarter than me. Achieved our objectives. Man's always gonna be better than machine. Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries. You're stable, but you got a long way to go.
Who are you?
It's me, Taylor. I think it's time you woke up, don't you?
Hey, still with us? Welcome back,
Taylor.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
Am I dreaming?
Well, let's say you are. Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up. December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the Zurich headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our, cargo, prototype for the Winslow Cord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world. State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have if the train had reached its destination. At 7:31 a.m., a terrorist group detonated an explosive device on board this train. The incident sent back our robotics program several years. You're here to stop it.
This isn't real. It can't be. What is happening to me?
Right now, you're in a medically induced coma being prepped for surgery. You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with your new body and the larger world around you. We're connected. All of this is a simulation inside our minds. And you got a long way to go.
Okay, thanks for watching yet again. Goodbye.